The fifth type of conflict is two approach avoidance conflicts. It's food and shock and food and shock. With our rats, there's a straight maze with food and shock at one end and food and shock at the other end. The rat is put in the middle of the maze. Rat starts toward one end, sees the cheese, starts running toward it, says, cheese, cheese, cheese. Well, the rats don't actually think, but if they could talk, if they were humans, this is what we would say. They get closer and closer to it. And then they slow down, and they slow down, and then they stop, never quite getting to the food or the cheese. And they turn around, they see the cheese at the other end, and they begin running toward it. The closer they get, the slower they go, and then finally stop, turn around, run the other way. They spend all of their time running back and forth in the maze, never getting the food, because they're avoiding the shock. This is a double approach avoidance conflict. That's a choice between two things with advantages and disadvantages to each. We can spend a lot of time in this kind of conflict, never actually resolving it. I want this candidate. No, I don't like them. I want this candidate. No, I don't like them. I want this person. I want to date this person. No, I don't like them. I want this person. No, I don't like them. We can spend a lot of time going back and forth and never resolving this conflict.